Hi children, how are you all? I hope you all are enjoying the holidays and listening to the online classes. Okay, what we have discussed in the last class, do you remember? Yes, I have remembered. Do you remember anything, any guesses? Yes, we have learned about flowers. Yes, where do we get the flowers? From the plants. Yes or no? Means we are getting the flowers, fruits, vegetables, all these are we are getting from the plants. So today we are going to learn about an interesting topic, that is uses of plants. Okay, uses of plants. Yes, any normal uses of the plant? Okay, yes. Plants give us oxygen, plants give us fruits, you told already before, vegetables. Next, anything else we can get? Yes, we can get different types of spices. We can get so many other things also. Okay, now we are going to learn about uses of plant. Clear or not? Shall we enter into the topic? Are you ready? Okay. First of all, I am going to ask you some questions. Are you ready? Okay. Did you have your breakfast? Yes, very nice. Then, what are ingredients or what are the food items you have eaten in your breakfast? According to the breakfast, then we are going to continue the remaining session. See here, now I am going to get my favorite food items and what are the ingredients. Then if we know the ingredients, then where we can get these ingredients, we can whether they are getting from the plants or from the animal's meats. Okay, I'm ready for a tiger. Okay, children. Tell me some of your favorite tigers. Tell me some. Yes, dragon and Russia. From which part? Tell me the ingredients. Yes, very good. From the Nagdal. Yes, Nagdal or we can write it. Nagdal or we can write it as a black plant. Okay. Normally we call it as a black plant. So, okay, those are what we get from the black plant. Okay, next, some other food you can get? Yes. Chapati, you can eat it? Very nice. Where do we get here? What type of food do we get here? What type of plant? Yes, that is from the beet plant we can get. Next, any other? Yes, I am going to write that. Yes, biryani, where we can get? Here, rice we can get. And we are going to use some spices also. Okay, these are the different types of food we will get from the plants. Yes? Now you have got any idea? Black we get from the plants. Wheat we can get from the plant. Rice we can get from the plant. Spices also means spices means like a clove. Do you remember anything? Yes, clove we can use. Cardamom. Yes, these are we will use in our diarrhea. Okay. Clear now? Now we will write in detail what are the uses of a plant. Okay. Good. Now we are talking about the food. So we have had different types of uses of a food. Okay. First, food we can get from plants. Can anyone of you guess? Yes, we have talked about the black gram, green gram, spices. Yes. So, first one is the cereals. Next one, pulses we can get. Next, we can get spices. Next, we can get some. Okay. We can use some flowers will be. Next, some fruits will be there. And next, vegetables also we can do. And some leaves also we are going to do. Leaves. Okay. These are the uses of a plant, which are related to the food. See, the first one is a cereal, second one pulses, third one spices, fourth one flowers, and fifth one fruits, and the sixth one is the vegetable, and the last but not least, that is the leaves. Okay, now we will identify what are the cereals, and what are the pulses, and what are the spices, flowers, and vegetables, fruit, and leaves. First of all, we will go with the vegetables. Tell me some examples which are related to vegetables. Yes. Are you eating any type of vegetables, right? Yes. What are those? Carrot. Next. Anyone of you? Yes. Capsicum. Green chili. Next. What are you eating? Tell anyone of you. Yes, very good. Bitter gourd. Yes, these are the different types of vegetables we get from the plant. Coming to the fruits, tell me some examples of the fruits which you have learned before and which you are going to eat in your daily life. Yes, very nice. Mango. Next, anyone of you? Very good. Banana. Next, tell me some more. Only these two are there. Next, grapes. Orange, pineapple, next, any other fruits? Okay, these are the fruits. Okay, now vegetables we have learned which are using in our dining rooms. Okay, now fruits also we have completed. Seasonal fruits we are writing here, so some of the mango fruit will come in the summer season and banana fruit will be coming all out by year. Grapes, different in some season, either in winter. Next, orange is also particularly in some season. Okay, pineapple also will get in the summer season. These are the fruits. Okay, coming to the vegetables. Carrot. Where we can get from the carrot? Yes, carrot is here. What is a carrot? Root. What is a carrot? Here? Root. Capsicum is also here. Next, tomato. Normally, tomato will write in the vegetable, but it is a fruit. Okay, now, brinjal is also a fruit, but it will write in the vegetable. Clear? Next, tell me some flowers which we don't see in daily life. Banana flower. Okay. Next, we are going to use some of the flowers. Yes, rose also we are getting to get the fruit and flavor. Next, caliper we are using in our dining line. Now we have completed the vegetables, fruits, plants. Coming to the leaves. Now tell me some of the leaves. Yes. Cabbage is a leaf, which we have already learned. Cabbage. Next. Spinach. All the leaves. Spinach. Cabbage, spinach, all the type of leafy vegetables will come under the leaves. Okay. Food we are divided into these three types and leaves according to that, cabbage will store in the leaves and spinach, so many other vegetables which are related to the leafy carrots or comes under the leaves. Okay. Next we have the main parts are cereals, pulses and the spices. Okay. Now we will see about the cereals. I'm looking to the picture then. Next one is the corn. Okay. What is the next one? What is the next one in English? Bajra seeds. And next is some of the millets also you can see. Here are the rice. This is the jowar. Yes, we can see these are called as a cereal. These are called as a cereal. Observe the picture carefully, then we will get some idea. Normally, these are used in our daily life. Wheat we are using for preparing chapati. Corn we will use as a You can eat directly or by cooking, or you can prepare some of the dishes like bhure, something like that. Okay. Next, jowar also we are using to prepare the chapati. This is the jowar. Okay. Next, rice you can prepare so many types of dishes like biryani or whatever you like. Those things you can prepare like a sweet rice or you can prepare any of these things. Now we will write what are the cereals? Yes, tell me. Wheat, rice, or next bajra, jowar. Okay, these are the different types of cereals we are using in our diet. What about the pulse cereals? You know already the pulses. Yes. Daily we are using some of the pulses. Now, what is your daily life of summer milk? Summer milk is dal. Yes, dal is related to the pulses. Okay, which are the grams? I am showing some of the pulses. First, I will give the example. Green gram, black gram. Okay. Next, oats. Now we will see the picture. Okay, now please, now we are going to look at the picture. I am going to share you the picture. Look at that, then you will get some idea about the pulses. See here. Now here these are the green leaves, we can see. Okay. Next, here are the beginnings which are in fresh. Some are in white, these will be called as a black one, which will be clean of the white. This is the black one, and this will be the polished black one. As yet. As a white bread. Next, some of the nuts you can see. Normally, these types of nuts we are using in our diet. Oats also will be there. Next, kidney gram and kidney leaves. Peas. Or mega green peas also will be there. These are the pulses. Next, coming to the spices. Can you guess any spice normally we use in our daily life? Yes, that is clove. Clove we can use. Next one, cardamom is known as the ilaji cardamom. You don't need to worry about the recent cure. Okay? Clove is used to cure the our toothaches. Cardamom is used to get the flavor of the food. Okay, next, turmeric. Turmeric powder. Daily we will use it to make our cabbage. Next we are going to use chili sauce. Okay. These are the different spices. Okay. Now I am going to show you some picture of our spices. Okay. Now look at the picture. In the middle part you can see this is the blue. This is the turmeric. These are called some of the fragrant spices. Okay. Which are used in the biryani. Okay. This is the cardamom. Chili you can see. Turmeric powder. And these are some of the things that we use in our biryani style of cooking. Okay, clear? These are all the ingredients. Chili already have written, clove, next cardamom, and turmeric and saffron. Okay, saffron is used to get the color as well as the taste of the food. Okay, next we have forgotten two more uses. One is the nuts and as well as some oily foods. Okay. There is no place I am going to rub some more with them and I am going to tell you. Next, we are going to learn about some nuts. Okay. Nuts, daily we are using the nuts. Can any one of you, are you eating daily almond? Yes or no? It is also a nut. Now, give me some examples which you know. Almond, pista, cashew. Next, what else? Okay, now I'm going to show you some picture, then you can get some idea. More than 12-15 types of nuts are there, but okay, all nuts are there. All nuts. Okay, these are the four nuts normally we use in our regular life. Now I'm going to share you the picture. Look at the picture carefully, then you will know the names of the nuts. Okay, the first one. See, flax seeds. Flax seeds are used to reduce the fat as well as to get the body strength. That is also a one type of nuts we are using in our regular life. Normally, children do not know about the flax seeds, but our parents are using the flax seeds for growth of their hair, for the decreasing of the fat in our body. We are using the flax seeds. Okay, next, sunflower seeds. From the sunflower seeds, what we are getting? Yes, oh, yellow. Yes, sir. Have you seen the sunflower? Yes, it is in yellow color. From those seeds, we are getting oil. Next one, peanuts, which are used to prepare some of the dishes, and we are using in our regular cafe also. We use the peanuts either in biryani or in our normal rice also. We can take, or in our cafe also, we can prepare with the peanuts. Okay, next, poppy seeds. It is also one type of seed. Next, here, pistachios are. We have to open it, open the outer coat, then we will get inside the pistachios. Here are there, it is used to increase our immunity power. Okay, next, almonds. Almonds are also called as badam, which we are using in our daily life. And to get strength of our body, it will increase our remembering power. Next one, sesame seed. It is also a oil seed, but it will be used in mostly to control our joint pains. Okay, sesame seeds are used to control our joint pain. Walnuts. It is the most important nut which improves our brain. If you look at the walnut, it looks like a small brain. When we eat the walnuts, it will improve our remembering power or resistance. So many things we can get from the walnuts. Next, there are next, India is in our world of cashews. Okay, it is in the kidney shape. Next, pumpkin seeds. These all the seeds we are going to use in the sweets preparation mostly. Okay, whenever we are preparing the sevias and some other dishes, we can use all these seeds. Okay, next we go to the oil seeds. For oil, we use sunflower seeds. Sesame seeds, groundnut, yes, mostly palm also we can use. From the palm we can get the fruits of the palm, then we see it. Sunflower, already we have discussed. It is used to refine our oils. Mostly we are using sunflower refined oil because to get our cholesterol very good. Okay, groundnut oil we get from the groundnut. Okay. Next, the fruits are taken into the mash and the react oil. Those are the palm oil. Next, season is the part I showed you on the picture. These are the uses of food. Okay. Clear? Once again, remember what we have discussed about. Oil seeds we have discussed. Next, cereals. Next, pulses, spices, flour, food, and nuts. One more thing we have discussed about. Vegetables also we have done. Yes, what are the vegetables we get? Next. Okay. These are the uses of a plant. Okay. Now we will write the keywords, then I will explain you one second. Clear? Keywords. Then what we have learned, I'm going to write on this. Okay? Food. First one, pulses. Cereals. Next, we have learned about oil seeds. Nuts. We have learned about nuts. some vegetables. Leaves and fruits, spices. Okay, these are the keywords we have done here. Once you go through here, but who is going to prepare food in our life? Yes, mother is going to prepare food in our house. Then who is going to prepare the plant? Yes, that is me. Leaves will prepare. Leaves will prepare food for the plant. Before also we have done. Who is going to prepare the plant? Family food. Yes, mother. For the plant, who is going to prepare leaves? So leaves are called kitchen of your plant. Leaves are called. Of a plant. Okay. It's not your plant. Now we are getting the food from plants. Who is going to prepare for the leaves? What are the pulses you have seen already? Yes, tell me some pulses. Yes, like green gram, red gram. We are using to prepare the grass in our houses. Next, the cereals. Yes, corn. Green gram, black gram, and coming to the once again, tell me some examples. Yes, wheat we have learned, corn we have learned, and rice is the most. Okay, mostly these three we are using in our diet: rice, wheat, corn. Okay. These are the cereals we are using in our food. Oil seeds, now we have discussed. What are the oil seeds? Can anyone of you? Yes, sunflower, groundnut. Next, any other? Yes, that is palm. Next, nuts. Only the three are there. Now I am going to tell you some of the nuts which are useful in. Which are useful in our diet of white nuts. Examples we have given already. Yes, almond, walnuts, cashew. If you are suffering from any ill health, okay? If you are suffering from any illness, then if you have taken all these powder into one glass of milk, then you will be getting your power of that. Okay, these are used in our diet for the growing children like you. Okay, these are the most important uses of our nuts. Okay, what are the first one? Yes, almond will improve our brain power. Walnuts also will improve our recovery power. Cashew will increase our strength. Okay, next, vegetables. Vegetables. First one, bitter gourd. See here, bitter gourd. Okay, bitter gourd is in which color? Green color. Is it taste sweet? No, it is taste is bitter. So, is it useful for our body? Yes, it will control our germs which are inside our body. Okay, it improves our resistance power also. Okay, bitter gourd. That is the importance of our bitter gourd. And it will cure all type of cough, cold, anything it will get, it will be cured with the help of a bitter gourd. Okay, some other things also. Next, vegetable cider. Brinjal. Next, capsicum. Carrot. Yes, these are the vegetables we are using in our diet. Yes, have you remembered these vegetables? Some are used in food and some are being eaten as a raw. Carrot we can eat as a raw. Next, fruits. Fruits are the most important part in our diet. Daily we have to take one or two fruits to improve our health. Double is some of the viruses coming into our body. So please take some of the fruits to improve your resistance power. Okay. Tell me some examples of the fruits, ma'am. Yes. Mango. Banana. Yes. Pineapple. Orange. See here, most important to improve our resistance power or to improve our immunity power, orange is the most important food. Here in the vegetables, we have to use bitter gourd mostly to improve our resistance power. These are bitter gourd in the vegetables as well as orange in our fruits. We eat continuously or daily in our life, we can improve our resistance power. Next, leaves. Mostly the all types of leaves like spinach or curry leaves, coriander, mint, all these are the leaves which are used to get the flavor of the food as well as to improve our body. Next, roots. Can you tell any one of you guys what are the root vegetables? Root vegetables. Now, already I have written somewhere. Carrot. And tell me some more also. Carrot. Yes, beetroot. Next, radish, turmeric. These are the root food items. The roots are going to store the food. Those are the these four vegetables we are going to use. Okay, from the roots, turmeric, carrot, beetroot, and radish. Okay, next, spices only we can learn. So many. Yes. Come one second. Okay, these are the keywords we have learned. Last one is demand, that is the spices. Just I'm going to write the example and I'm going to tell you just one second. Spices. Okay. First one, user to human. Okay. Chloe. Chloe is the flower one. Okay. Chloe is in the flower one which is used to dry it and we are going to use it. From the chloe, we will get chloe oil. What we get? Chloe oil. Chloe oil is used to use it for toothache. Okay. We have, when we are having any toothaches in our body, then we have to use the chloe oil. Normally, we will get some of the advertisement in the toothpaste also, which we have seen. Okay. Next, most important that is cardamom. It is used to flavor the food. What we are going to do? If we are preparing any food, like suppose if we are going to prepare any semya, if we are going to prepare any steam rice, then what we are going to get, how we are going to get the smell? With the help of a cardamom. Okay, clear. If you open the food, it is called as a elastin. Cardamom is known as a elastin. If you open it only, we will get the smell. We can use it as a tea as well as some of the sweet dishes also we can use. Okay, next. Some leaves are moving. No, next. Okay, these are the uses of the spices. Okay, tamarind. Yes. Turmeric is the most. Turmeric is used to cure fevers normally or any. It is used as an antibiotic. It is used as antibiotic. Okay, to improve our antibiotic. Now, if we are taking 1 spoon of turmeric with the help of hot and bay, we can cure our cough, cold as well as fever. Next, I have written the use of the cure fever. Next is used as an antibiotic. Next, black pepper. Okay. Now this is the black pepper. Here the black pepper, black pepper is used to control our cold. Okay, used to control cough and cold. Now one more most important thing is, if these four are like using our diet and we can overcome the most important virus in our body, that is coronavirus. You can use a black pepper, a little bit next, a little bit next, a cardboard little bit, and a little bit. You get one hot milk or one hot glass of water, then you can easily overcome it. Coronavirus. No need to worry about that. Okay, next. We have one more, that is chili. Chili powder. Okay. See now, if chili powder is there. If you are not using any chili, then it is there any taste. So we need to get the food taste, we are going to use a chili powder, either spicy or very in a medium one. Okay. Use a food taste. And one more most important thing, that is a saffron. It will be taken with the help of milk to color, for the coloring of the food or to improve our body metabolism. Okay, saffron. With the help of the milk, we have to take it and it will change us the food taste also. We are going to use it as mostly for the flavor. Okay, mostly we will use with the milk and use it to prepare the dishes. Saffron is good. These are the key words which we have learned. Now, repeat after the words, where we can get food? Yes, from the leaves. Pulses, you have seen, can anyone of you? Yes, maybe. Green gram, red gram, like that. Okay, now I will revise. Revise the word. Next one is the seeds. Next, oranges. Oranges, only the four are the sunflower. Next, the sesame, palm, and groundnut. Nuts. Only the three most important are almond, cashew and almonds, which improves our metabolic activities and as well as it is resistant for our vegetables. We are having many vegetables, but bitter gourd is the most important to improve our resistance for the easiest. Resistance for is more important, so I am stressing on you. We have next fruits. In the fruits also, orange is the most important. Next is spinach and the cabbages, coriander. These are the main. These will be helpful in our life. Next, roots. Only four types of roots we are going to eat. That are carrot, beetroot, radish, and curry. Spices, now we have discussed here. So, okay. Now, I am going to send you a worksheet. Now, I will talk about the candy first. Okay. Then, today we have discussed about uses of a plant. This is the second round topic, that is the first one. So today I am going to send you a worksheet. Please read the worksheet once again and complete the worksheet. If you have any doubts, please watch the video once again and go through the lesson. If you are having the textbook, then you will get the clarity. Then you can complete your worksheet. Okay children, please try to complete the worksheet and read the lesson. Take care children, bye. We will meet in the next class.